Hi, I'm Sadie. We are Freeway, and this is the week that was. Toward the end of last week, the exploit of a third-party service provider, Coffe, meant that the Freeway team and community went into rapid reaction mode. And quickly came out the other side at the beginning of this week with what we believe is the fairest solution for the community, a full Freeway token redeployment with new smart contracts, restoring the circulating supply to its pre-exploit level. Knowing some of our loyal users could be affected, we then quickly launched an application-based support system, and I'm happy to say the team are making rapid progress. If your application is still pending, there's no need to contact our customer support team. It will only slow the system down. Rest assured, we are working around the clock to review your request as soon as we can. The next step was reopening Freeway token deposits and withdrawals on the non-US Freeway platform. But we didn't stop there, because if we learned anything last week, it's that no matter the catalyst, we can always find ways to do things better. So first, we upgraded our BEP20 contract on Binance Smart Chain to match our ERC20 contract on the Ethereum network. Now, both contracts can be paused with immediate effect should any future need arise. Secondly, we also switched the liquidity pause on both contracts to stablecoins to help shield Freeway token from volatility in crypto markets. Thirdly, we removed the need for a third-party provider for bridging Freeway token between blockchains by taking it in-house. And we plan to work with an industry leader in custody wallet solutions to help eliminate any single point of failure and insulate all digital assets from cyber attacks, internal collusion, and human error. And finally, we've initiated a full review of our due diligence procedures for Freeway's third-party service providers as part of our compliance management system. On a personal note, however, what I consider to be the most positive outcome is that the events of the last 10 days have not dented, but have deepened the Freeway fans' confidence that our community always comes first and that we're never going to shy away from the hard yards or the hard questions. And this week's AMA on Twitter Spaces with my co-CEO Graham is well worth a listen for an insight into how we reinforce that commitment week in, week out. A big shout out to Team Tech, who, as if they weren't busy enough, paved the way this week for the next Supercharger edition. Cut the drum roll, I'm not announcing that till next week, but I will announce that right now you can enter a new prize draw on Twitter for a chance to win $500 worth of that new Supercharger. As usual, T's and C's apply, and you must have a Freeway account to enter. That's your lot for this week. To stay up to speed with all things Freeway, subscribe here on YouTube, follow us on socials, join the Freeway fam on Telegram, and sign up to the newsletter to hear everything first. That's it from me. See you next week.